I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Yaz has made the other team real nervous. Because he's been so physical, they don't hang on to the puck. They've got their head up looking for him.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch.